In positive local news tonight, the Freeport Police Department making a local resident honorary chief for the day. That lucky person was Bentley Grunewald. In that role, he got a special tour of the Freeport Police Station and all the activities. A few of those included giving a press conference, getting fingerprinted, as you can see here, and learning how 911 dispatch works. And to wrap it up, Bentley got to check out one of the department's squad cars. Pretty cool there.